Okay. Slaughter. Slaughter! If I attack the guard, right? Steel one. Will every steel guard from the city start chasing me? Or will it work? My daughter! Don't worry, I'm going to kill your daughter! And yourself! Wing fist, no. Is that all? Daughter is missing. Yes! My daughter, Vanra! Forgive me. This place, what was her name? And what's her name? We will never know. And we do not need. No. Don't you remember? Yes. I mean. We don't want him to escape.
You murdered someone in view of a guard.
Oh, she will not fight. She's not terrified? No. That did not kill her. They're not attacking me from the outside. Which... I should have actually summoned him. Is that how you want to play? Why? What the? Let's play! Let's play! Oh. Did I pull him? I pulled him. Because I used the arc. Okay, what do we do now? Right, okay. Yep. No escaping. Why did she lose service? Why don't they open the door? Do they not know how to open the door? Okay, that's through the window. They healed this bitch. Oh. Perfect. Fine. Let's do this. She picked it up.
I am fury. I am death.
Sometimes the only way out is through.
Torment!
Oh, she did become an enemy. Fuck's sake. Again? Fuck her up. Why am I only having one stop? Okay. Oh, they are okay. Yeah, for some reason they're stuck at the door. Are you fucking with me? Is not the first. It's small Gale. Thirty-nine motherfuckers. Yep, he's gonna die. He fucking missed. Is the watcher is not attacking? Okay.
Time to strike.
Oh crap! This is not going well. How do I fucking stop these daggers? Well, I did enter the headquarters of the Firefist. As they say, you get what you sow. This one here, I need to stop them. Fucking guys. Looks the last. Please help. I'll have to go in. No.
Slow down.
Thank you.
My name be known.
Forgot about that one.
Make way.
Well, so much for peace.
This over with.
Lethal. Maybe I need more pockets. Anything of use?
Yes, I have entered the Matrix! No, no, back into the Matrix. Back into the Matrix. Kill. What else was with the spear? Well, the Watcher is not attacking me because they're created by that. Was it the ball? God. Thingy. Encumbered. Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful place. Hakuna Matata. This life is a disgrace. I'm not reading anything. I only pillage. Is she just had A key? No, we'll go and rest. Of course it remains silent, I did not want him, we just needed to activate. But it is neither of them.
The wicked don't. Someone is here to disturb your rest.
Get the hells away from me!
Peace, brother. We're here to take you home.
The master needs all seven of us for the ceremony. Come with us and be reborn. We'll live again.
The right. The master...
What a lovely invitation. But I'm afraid I'll have to decline.
We will live again, Astarion. The scars on our backs are sealed with the cruelest power.
You're number seven. The final piece of the right. He needs us all for the Black Mass.
Our fates were sealed in his writing long ago. A promise to his favorite spawn. Fulfilled in the crypt beneath his palace. It's our only chance to be free, to end centuries.
He's fucking level 2. Obviously, because I did not level him up.
Time to press ahead.
Hmm.
needs to end. One way or another. They mentioned my scars in a rite. I need to get to that crypt and find out what these damn markings are really.
Let's move. Seems like a good moment to talk. Have to keep going.
Oh, our second girl is still butt naked.
As
you see, we did regenerate everything, yes. Well, they cleared the body. What was this on the floor? We need to find the vendor. A proper fucking one.
Everyone subscribe. Tempers are not for commu. Best keep.
How much can you lose? And I would say quite a lot.
Hello.
Come on, for fuck's sake, why are you in the front?
No time to rest.
They are still not attacking me, yeah, because probably because of the ball. I think it was ball. But I will kill this one.
Breathe deep and move.
Okay.
Time to waste.
Blood comes easy these days.
Farther can I go? Something good here, I hope. Let's have a look. Useful. What's that? A new client? What, some call me the Great Collector, others the Merchant of Mysteries. But you, my friend, you can call me Skittle. Step up and marvel at the spectacular wonders on offer. Indeed, my mirthful mate. Care to take a squeak at my fan-rastical wares? Is Rattle.
Shit! Should have saved. Shit. No. Oh man. Can't kill them all, I suppose. Will pass through the cracks. I have a lot of surgical kits. That not good. It's latrine. Oh shit. Into the shit. Yep. To the shit. I think I can fly, so it doesn't matter. Lazelle should Yeah, well, the jump, he jumped down. The motherfucker jumped down. Shadow bitch is still in the back.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
I mean, it does not damage. So, it does not matter.
Time to press ahead. Can't keep me out. For more. Open up. Thank you.
faith protects me.
Things have stayed interesting.
Can't slow down.
That's curious.
I mean, I saw it.
Inside. If I do,
yay, I'm sick again. Guild. That's a lot of experience.
Venturism himself, so I'm running the shop. You buying or selling?
Lord, you mean, which is exactly why your boss hired us.
Yeah. That's the only thing worthwhile, yeah.
Sometimes stuff we sell comes back around to us again.
Before you ask, I ain't got none of that plum prosecco. Now, what can I get you, newcomer? Around here, silence is golden, mate. Best remember that. Beverages of distinction, or in some cases, extinction, if you ain't careful. How you feeling today, Lucky?
Let's do it bit by bit.
What are you having?
$11,000. I do not know what did I saw. What's the bell?
Isn't himself, so I'm running the shop. You buying or selling?
Oh no, there it is.
Yours? No, you didn't.
Okay.
Here goes nothing.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Why did he heal up? What the hell? It does seem like he is bugged, but more like glitch than bugged. You did that, didn't I?
You
4 versus fucking 1. That's unfair. Let's equal that. What the hell? Yeah, blindness. You killed my guild master. Fuck that shit. You're not going to live. Who the fuck are you now? I killed two. Why is she slowed? That's the question.
Ignis!
Those who run quickly enough might just survive. You did not do so. No, you die. This motherfucker's still standing there. Yeah, I mean, he did bug out. I made nothing. Isn't Floridor the one that I need to kill, right? For the quest. To be able to go with that psycho god trials, whatever, I don't know. Fuck this elemental, for fuck's sake. This hitbox.
No traps, please.
Oh yeah, yeah, more daggers. More daggers. More. Take it.
Someone's vintage Moonshae Zinfandel collection. But it looks like a lot of the bottles have gone missing.
Mm. I mean, what do you expect standing there? I did tell them, you know, right? Run away. Oh, you still can. Otherwise, you die. You cannot kill Ch- They're all
you took alive.
Oh, they were okay. My bad. I thought they were normal. Oh crap. How many did I pull? Where are the oh okay. Well, then we have all the summons that we need to have. I haven't used this yet. I'll try it out. Okay, who summoned it? What the hell happened? Oh, he was attacked, okay. By the big bad wolf. Oh, someone died. Oh, I got hit. Lupus! Bye bye, Lupus. You were too good for this world anyway. Are you okay? Hi, Duncan. Duncan, hi. Who fuck you do? Ah, I should have. Nope. Nope. What do you expect to happen? You stand in two fucking shits. Idiot. You dare attack the mighty laser! No, come. He's not very smart, is he? No. He's fucking encumbered. She is fucking encumbered. Okay, like seriously, get the fuck out. And there we go. Bye bye.
What path lies before me?
Really?
Not over, then through.
Oh, there's the dirt. Really? Dash. Basically standing right in front of me and they fucking dash. Well, that's what you get. Because you're noobs. I'm gonna kill that one.
Time to strike.
One does not live in the presence of self. I kill for the sake of killing! Maybe he was a seller too. Oh, there's some of this Tiger Mist or whatever. He's quite a famous artist because there's a shit ton of picture from him. I have a fever. Fever is what I have. And I don't like it. Not one fucking bit. Interesting. He disappeared. He jumped. I cannot kill children. And because of that, I'm sad. Let's see how will this return to you, motherfuckers. Oh, he returned. Or aren't you an idiot? And a very dumb one at that.
The Guildhall has one rule. All crime stays in the city streets, where it belongs. Break this rule, and you die.
Well, as you can see, I did not die. But all of you did, mother. Catching up the fishies with my bare hands. Blip. Destroying the support beams. Cannot get there. We'll see about that. Blip. Mm-hmm. That pretty much does it for that. I think. Wait, I haven't been there. And I must go there. Well, thank you very much. There's a vault here. There are two vaults.
An ordinary lamp. Not a trace of magic on it. Let's see what this does.
Only one kill. That huge ass spectre. Well, that doesn't seem right, but okay.
This ends well.
That did not damage me too much.
Make way.
If someone asked, they were killed by the cultists. Of course, yes. What did that do? Second, did that activate noxious fumes? Yes. Guess we can do that too.
Something to ask.
We see, we know.
Wizard told us to watch for troublemakers.
But we are troublemakers.
Shut up and keep your money in the field.
Absolute moron.
What's the name of that river?
No. Yep, that what the okay. What the fuck are you? Who the fuck are you also? Oh, he died. You still seem dangerous. Oh, okay.
Not like Sarin, not like her.
What? Sarin? Is that someone I killed or? I will assume yes. Yeah. Summon more. Okay.
Taking position.
Yeah, fucking throw it out because I did not lock. What the hell happened? Will they stop fucking stealing them? Oh, he fell down.
I won't give in. Breathe deep and move.
Zip. Oh, that's sudden. Heal, heal.
Light on my finger.
That is interesting.
Seems willing.
I will not do this. What fuck you do? I just need to find the skull. Which would be somewhere here. Yeah. I yet did not find it, so...
Again. The easy path.
Did he try to kill himself? Sleeping potions. What's in here? Oh, that's a big map.
Thank you.
Well, I need to change the lenses on glasses. Because from all the work, I pretty much wrecked them. Where will I get the money for it? I do not know. Yeah, who needs the money? I actually got out somewhere. Oh, that hideout there is a purse. Shouldn't be hit, said climb up. I'm in some kind of prison again.
Pipes and pumps. That must be how they keep this basement dry, though it's clearly below harbor level. Pipes and pumps. That must be how they keep this basement dry, though it's clearly below harbor level. According to the label, this urn is filled with G-cube lubricant. How many gelatinous cubes would have to be rendered down into slippery salve to fill an urn this size?